golfers, I hope you're safe and well. I'm quite pleased we're not actually playing golf today. That breeze is a very strong northeasterly breeze. My camera is getting wobbled all over the place. And it's very chilly out there as well. In fact, that easterly breeze has been now with us for the last couple of weeks and we'll be here for the next week. So, although the weather is gloriously sunshine, not great golfing conditions out there if we could play golf. Although I did go and have a little walk around the other day and the golf course looks really, really, really nice. Danny and his team are doing a great job. Although one extreme to the other, after the wettest winter on record, we've now gone sort of 4 or 5 weeks without no rain. So the golf course is looking very dry. So we could do with a bit of rain to help the golf course out. I could also do with a bit of rain. I've got my turf newly laid, as you can see. So I can't do much practice in the back garden for the moment because I've got to put plenty of water on my turf and I'm not supposed to stand in it for the next 2 or 3 weeks, okay? So this week, I thought I'd take player in the challenge, which is down the bottom of the newsletter, the Keepy Uppy Challenge, okay? So this is a great way of getting out in the garden and practicing, but it also helps your hand-eye coordination and mentally. I don't know any good golfer that can't do the Keepy Uppy Challenge. See how many in a row you can do. It's tricky, but it really does help your coordination, okay? And actually, believe it or not, that will make you a better golfer because golf is all about hand-eye ball coordination. It's a highly skillful sport. It's not all about mechanical movements. I must get the club there to get it there, to get it there, to get it straight. It's a highly, highly skillful sport, like darts, snooker, anything like that. You know, there's not much technique involved with darts, but it's a highly skillful sport. Golf is very much the same, okay? So, skills are very, very important in golf, okay? And to develop those skills, why not do the Keepy Up Challenge? Let's see how many I can do. If you can do a few like I can do normally, then why not try a few trick shots as well? Let me see, let's give it a go. Let me see if I can do it in one take. No pressure, Duncan. Right, so pretty good start, we can do that. Now, can we stop it on the club face? Yes, we can, keep going. How many can I do? Probably looks. I'll probably stand here all day, to be honest, doing this. Something I learnt from a very young age. Can I land it on the club face again? Yep, we still got that. Can I go between the legs? Here we go, let's see. Yes, I can. Can I do it off the thigh? Oh, pretty good. Can I do it off the foot? That's why I was a golfer, because my footballing skills aren't very good at all. Anyway, give that a go at home. If you're capable, get a video, okay? Show me your video, it's a good bit of fun, especially if you have any mistakes or any hows. They're always entertaining, aren't they, okay? So, no golfing tip this week because I'm not allowed on my lawn to put my net up or anything like that. So let's have a skills challenge. How many keepy uppies can you do? Let me know how you get on. If you get any videos of some hilarious outtakes, please send them in to me. They're always very funny to watch. Right, okay, that's it for this week. Thanks very much for watching. We're getting blown away again. Take care, and I'll speak to you soon. Bye-bye.